going to use paint.net to put numbers on a photograph. So first of all, take your photo and then insert it. Go and find a photo somewhere. That's what I'll do. Canvas size, I'll just increase the canvas size to 800, that should do. Well, that gives me, so the whole point of that is that I can put my arrows off the job, I guess. So go to lines, color red, etc. I think you'd have too much trouble working this one out. So there you go, that's paint.net. It's like an improved version of, and these are those actual lines, so I can go in and delete one of them if I don't like it. Makes life a bit easier, etc.